Good evening, everyone. I am Pekka, Oblivion modder and musician, and I want to welcome you to my channel. The reason I started to upload music is because Maya, or Sunlit Earth, at the Oblivion Nexus, have asked me a lot about hand positions, aching hands, and my fingertips are a bit sore because I started to train with my guitar 5 days ago. So let's start with hand positions in the air. The strider, the hand is with the lower arm, the better. This you will get ache, and this you will get ache. So it must be straight. I have fixed my nails, as that is what I'm playing with. Shorten these nails a bit. So, the higher up the neck is to our head, the easier it is to get the hand angle towards the lower arm as possible. It was the D chord that I would use in my lullaby song. I got some ideas today about making my channel into community, a community thing. I am a lot of community and group guy. And I'm sure look for people to jam with. I will visit my second cousin's studio later this week, where I started to play with 1979 in my first band. I also try to get in touch with old musicians to get the links, the ideas, suggestions, and so on. Excuse me. I really look forward to visit the studio in Kungälv. I created this channel first because I'm a hobby game designer. I do a lot of Oblivion and Morrowind modding. I create my own 3D objects. I work a lot with the Elder Scrolls construction set. So you have a lot of stuff to see in my channel, hopefully. Let's hope those clicks will get up at my Oblivion stuff. I have bought a microphone and some toys for my guitar. I think you saw the microphone that is attached now in this hole. I haven't got it to work today, and I bought iRig. And I sure need my iPad to get wiped so I can install some software and cool stuff. I also bought myself a small electric tuner so I can get my guitar as accurate as possible. Okay, I can hear the frequencies and tune it very well. But this is so gorgeous little thing. So very sweet. Looks like this. Hello. Okay. Now it has two marks. Two on that one. That's all I have right now to come up with. I did listen to a very fun interview today with Mark Hammett from Metallica, who bought a Les Paul because he saw Ace Frehley hold his guitar like this at Kiss Alive. From, I think, 1975 or 76. See you later, alligators. Bye bye.